Hi guys, it's Sunday and it's time for tea and I'm very stressed out. This week has been very, very stressful. I can still feel my back ache and I wanted to relax. So what can be more relaxing than talking to you guys and having a cup of tea while I'm at it? So how was your week? And please let me know how is your Sunday going because I'd love to know. Hi Jannat, hi Vishal, hi Vineet, hi Ashish, hi Umar. This is very hot. Hi, Akhil. It's been a long time since I saw you on my live chat, Akhil. So I can see the number increasing. Okay, I get the messages now. So all of you are saying hi. So collective hi to all of you. Tell me how's your week going and more or less aaj ka Sunday kaisa raha? I feel so awkward while I'm speaking Hindi, even though I can speak the basics. Thank you so much, Kainath. Thank you so much, Sunny. I know I look very bad, but you know I didn't have any time for putting on any sort of makeup. I'm literally sweaty now. It's so hot. Let this relax a bit and let me talk to you. Khushwant Singh books are all available on Amazon. The link is in the description. Exams are over. That's awesome. How to score 90, it doesn't even matter if you score 90. Just make sure you're learning 110. Thank you so much. I can only see compliments about me, but you guys, you really don't need to give me so many compliments. I'm getting too much validation nowadays, but nothing to show up for it. Thank you so much, Sunny. I love your character. Oh my God. You don't know me personally. Please call my name Heli. I read that. Okay, Bhavna, hi. You read Dan Brown? How was it? I've read a few books by Dan Brown, not many. I really liked when I read him for the first time, but then it got too complex for me. But that was probably 1 year or 2 years ago. Hi, Farhana. I just read your name. Namaste. My tea. Just make yourself a cup of tea, dude. Oh, this tea is awesome. And I made this tea myself, so I'm good at making tea. So what are you guys up to? You're not answering anything about yourself, only asking about me. Okay, you love Murakami? That's awesome. I don't need to change my frame of specs. You need to change your stupid mentality, dude. Why do you need people to change? Just let them be how they are. I did watch Badla. I loved it. I loved it. I was thinking about making a review, but then I thought that, oh, that's not really what I do. So I loved it. I've watched the original movie as well. Extremely exhausting exam ka pressure, Udita. I know literature sucks, but only when you're in university and you're adhering to a particular syllabus. Once you have the freedom to choose, it is awesome. No, I actually wanted to get that book, but I could not this time because I am totally out of cash. But I'll get it soon. How many books per week? Usually 3 to 4, usually. Sometimes it is one, sometimes it is seven. Are your hair oily? Not at all. My hair is shampooed. Why? It doesn't show. It doesn't even matter though. Thank you so much, Sankalp. Yogeshwar, hi. I did not read any book particularly today. So I got a book by DK Books, which is a book about artworks and awesome like explanations of the same. And it was pretty pricey. The book cost me around 900 rupees. It's called The Art Book, I think. The Art Book. I'm not exactly sure. Okay, it's Great Paintings, the name of the book. But it's awesome. You can ask me things apart from books as well. Okay, you have a literature paper tomorrow. That's awesome. Do you ever play? I don't play sports. I'm not a sporty person at all. I'm very active, but I'm not a sporty person. UPSC, I have no idea. I have no idea. Like, just because I study. Thank you so much, Hemraj. I love Sadhguru as well. The thing with Sadhguru is that I agree with him 95%. I don't agree with him 5%. And I think it's pretty much the same for everyone. This tea is actually awesome, guys. Guys, do you like tea more or coffee more? Comment here. I watch mostly Sane. Yes, not as frequently as I used to when I was Vela. Thank you so much, hopeful Indian. Coffee person. Okay, tea coffee. It's like 50%, 50. Okay, so tattoo, that's good if you like it that way. Yeah, most people are like that. Sadhguru is awesome 95%, and 5% you don't really agree, but I think that's okay. That's okay. You don't really need to agree to everything a certain person says. That just shows that you don't have a personality of your own. So that's okay. If you disagree with someone, that's the best sign. Thank you so much, Rahul. You drank 5 to 6 cups of tea? Okay, there was a time when I used to have like big mugs of coffee and I felt very sick. Very, very sick. Very sick. And I'm still suffering from the after effects. Train to Pakistan is good for teenagers above 15, I guess. Under that, you can read it if you're ready for adult content. Sadhguru's pseudoscience is irritating. That's something that I've heard a lot. And I've felt at times as well. Men Without Women is one of the best short story books that I've ever read, but it's not for everyone. If you read intense books, yes, it's for you. But if you don't read intense books, do you drink alcohol? I don't think it's any of your business though, but no, I don't. Email check. Which email ID, dude? I have 5 email IDs. One for my business, one for my normal usage, one for subscribing to newsletters because I love newsletters, and one more for my business. So, which email ID have you sent me an email to? And I always have like 20 to 30 emails pending all the time. So, make sure you're sending that properly. Improving spoken English. I have already made some videos. If you want, I can make one this month because I've not made any in a long time. So let me know. But I think you need to get a course. And you know, improving English is something that you can obviously do at home, but only if you're also having some practice otherwise. Because I can never ever stay committed. I again gave up learning Korean. Maybe I'll start again, but for now, no. This teacup is nice. No, I got it like, I think we got a set of 4 for about 20 rupees each. As far as I remember, I don't remember exactly. My favorite song right now, it's Low Life by Poppy. And she's a very problematic person, but I like the song and that's what matters. How was Women's Day? So on Women's Day, we gave farewell to our seniors and it was lit AF. My favorite YouTuber right now, I'll say it's Saloni Srivastava from the Indian niche and Pickup Limes from international. There are a lot more, definitely. It's getting very hot here in Kolkata now, and recently we have had rains, but it's still getting very hot. Bring your rabbit. They are in the other room. I don't let them enter this room when I have books on the bed or cable wires on the bed because they bite it. Bohemian Rhapsody, yes, I like it. I got those earrings from Alokik Goa. You're doing engineering, first of all, why? Every person who says they are doing engineering, they are like sad. They're very sad, but they still they still take up engineering. They know they don't like it most of the times. You know, I'm not like generalizing. It may not be the case with you. What can you tell me of some ways to incorporate reading in my busy schedule? Yeah, audiobooks. I think audiobooks are the best way. And recently I just got a speaker so that I can listen to the audiobook from far away as well. That's the speaker, that black little thing. It's very powerful, guys. So yeah, I think audiobooks are the best way to incorporate reading in your busy schedule because there are so many times in the day when I find my hands busy but my ears are not busy. But obviously listen to light audiobooks. Also, like, you can read to sleep. Okay, I'll just scroll down because there are so many messages. Kolkata me call. Oh God, I'm not responding to that. I'm not affected by results, like school or college results, but I'm affected by my business results. I'm affected by performance results, but not school or like those grading does not really matter for me. Thank you so much, Saurav. Yes, Vandana, I have read Franz Kafka. Obviously, I like it. It is not good to be emotionless, Sankalp, definitely, but you must reserve your emotions for important people and important things. So, for the largest time, I remember, I have been very friendless. I don't have friends at all. So, like, most of the people who know me in real life, they just know me, like, but I don't really have close friends because I only had one close friend in my life and that sort of did not go well. And after that, I have had friends whom I thought I was close with, but it was not that case. So, I'm pretty much like emotionless when it comes to making friends because I know they may not last and I'm ready for it. But I do have emotions for the important things like books and you guys. In Kolkata, I live in my home, obviously. Okay. You can stop daydreaming and focus on work study if you know why you want to do that. If you don't want to study, then you won't study. You know, you need to have a why. Why do you want to study? Usually it's for, getting marks. And that's not a very important, like, reason. Marks are important for everybody except you. Because, like, throughout my life, I felt the most terrified of people who wanted me to score good marks. But the thing is, you need to like understand why you're studying is because you want to be knowledgeable. You want to know what's going on, you know? If you don't want to know, then that's not my problem. But usually you need to give yourself a why power to be driven towards something and you'll stop daydreaming. So the reason I make videos on my channel is because I like to make people read and I like to, make people readers. That's my why. That's why I'm doing this. I waste a lot of time on this, and honestly, it's not as much returns. But I'm not kidding anyone. I love doing this, and that's my why. That's why I'm doing it. That's why I'm not like wasting my time anywhere else. I'm just making videos. It's not like I don't waste any time at all. That will be wrong, but like comparatively, very less. You will not find me scrolling through Instagram through the day. What do you say about Dujoy Dutta? He's improving, and I hope for more improvement. How to study effectively? Be focused. For all my life, I have never studied more than 2 hours a day. Never, never. But I've done fairly well in my academics, and I think that's because I used to be very focused while I studied. So it's better to study 2 hours completely focused than 10 hours without focusing at all. I don't think I'm sensible compared to 90% people you met. If you think so, then you really need better company, my friend. Why are many Indian authors biased towards Western authors or Indian booktubers? I don't think we are biased towards Indian author, sorry, Western authors. The thing is, like Indian publishing industry has not evolved as much. Like the bestsellers we have here, like compared to Western bestsellers, they are really bad. I'm not saying Western bestsellers are great, but comparatively, Indian books suck. Comparatively, again, comparatively. I really want to. Okay, thank you so much for ordering the books through my link because that really helps me a lot. It's just like a lot of you guys ask me how much is the commission. Usually, it's like 8 to 10 rupees per book. I know that's not a lot, but when like 100 people buy or like 200 people buy, it adds up to a larger amount. So yeah, every time you want to shop, just use the link in the description and that'll help me a lot. That's right, Doshayan. I've not read Gaur Gopal Das yet. I did get a chance to review it, but I did not want to. So I'm not sure. I'm not sure. because I have read like motivational type books, but I don't think they are like meant for me. I am not in need for motivation. But if you are in need of motivation, I think anything and everything feels motivational. So you can go for it. Just buy Alchemist. Don't wait for my review. It's great. What? Lata, hi. 302, I think Manpreet Dee read that book, Indian booktuber. Just go check her out, she'll tell you. I have not read it. This tea is awesome and it's almost over. So what is the time when you have tea, like in the evening? I usually have it around 8, maybe 7. I do usually try not to go beyond 9 because then I get sleep issues. And I woke up at 5 a.m. this morning, by the way. That's an achievement. And I'm still awake. Wow. This tea was not with ginger, and I'm done with this. It takes me 16 minutes to have tea with you guys. No, I can't do a surup anymore because this is empty, but I can pretend to. It is so satisfying. What's your daily routine? So I wake up and I start working. And I work a little bit more and then I try to study, but I fail to study. But then I just work a little bit more. And then I do all household chores. And then I just relax a bit in the afternoon and then I start working again. So most of my day is just work and work and work. And then I also read books. I usually read books in the evening because that's the time when I like to read. No, I don't have alcohol, or I don't think I like it either. 6 p.m. Mati Bhar. You have a Mati Bhar? One Bhar? You're saving it? That's awesome. I used to have a bhar, but the thing is, did not have a handle, so I had to hold it like this, and it was hot, so I can't use it anymore. Yeah, so if you're watching a YouTuber who studies for 2 hours and that makes you study, I think there's no harm in it. If it doesn't help you, just don't watch that sort of a video. I think there's an audience for every type of videos. And if you don't like it, just don't watch it. I don't personally like the 2 hour long videos. I like the 5 minute shortened version. But that's just me, and you are different. Every one of you is different. All 300 of you watching me right now, all of you are very different. And every one of you is watching me in a very different way. When do you wake up in the morning? I just don't have any time. Sometimes I wake up at 5, sometimes I wake up at 8, but usually it's around 7. Usually it's around 7. But it keeps changing, honestly. I got up at 5 a.m. today. I got up at 5 a.m. I think last week one day, but it's not happening on a regular basis. The day when I wake up, I stay awake. But there are days when I wake up at around, maybe 6, and I know it's still not too late, but it's so damn freaking cold that I don't want to get out of bed. When do you sleep at night? Usually 11 to 12. So yeah, the thing is, the days when I wake up at 5 a.m., it's not really healthy because I barely have 6 hours of sleep. Oh, that's awesome, Divyansh. Why do you wake up at 10 a.m.? You should wake up at 2 p.m. Hi, Jishta. I'm so sorry that my live chats have more audience now. But all of you matter as much to me. I love you as much as I did back then, Jishta. So I hope you hear this. Shivangi, the thing is, my audience is also from South India and parts where Hindi is not the language they use. So that's why I speak in English. And English is the language I've always used for my channel. So if I suddenly start speaking in Hindi all the time, it won't be nice. Also, my Hindi is not perfect. So that's that. मुझे कैटरीना कैफ के जैसे हिंदी नहीं बोलना है, but I'm pretty sure मैं उतना खराब भी नहीं बोलती. But I am a Katrina fan though. I'm a Katrina fan. I'm totally guilty. People don't like me sometimes because I love her. But I love her. Oh, it's okay, Chesta. Shy on Chesta is one of my oldest subscribers. That's why I remember the name. Because when I interact with you guys, I remember the names. Sunita, best book for teens is probably at this point of time, it's a maths book. Honestly, nowadays I see kids thinking it's cool to just not learn maths. That's wrong. That's wrong, and I see my sister doing that nowadays. So that's why I brought that issue up. But yeah, if you're talking about like story books, let me see and recommend something to you right now. Persepolis. Persepolis. It's amazing. My real name is Saheli, yaar. I'll just scroll a little back up because I'm pretty sure there were vintage book recommendations. There are so many books I have from vintage, but right now I can't recollect. Murakami books are published by Vintage. Handmaid's Tale is a vintage publication, I'm pretty sure, but I don't really remember the exact names by publisher. The White Tiger, I did not go through that book. I just did not. I was not able to go through that book. Hi Anushka. Katrina Kaif, do I look like her? That's a great compliment. That is totally a lie, but thank you so much. What is your full-time work? I don't have a full-time work. I'm just hustling right now, trying to build my business. I really don't want to talk much about it until it's done, but that's something I'm trying right now. Have you read Mid I have Midnight's Children. Graphic novels. Persepolis is a graphic novel. The last graphic novel that I read was Rabi's Cat, which is set in Algeria. It's very good. Another very awesome graphic novel that I've read is Through the Woods. It's a scary graphic novel and it's lit scary. Also Anya's Ghost. It's not lit scary, but it's fine. It's fine. Make a video in Hindi. I have already made a few. I have made a few. Just search my name with the keyword Hindi and you'll find those videos. Coconut oil, I've not used it lately, by the way, because I was diagnosed with vitamin D deficiency, which because of which I was like having some health issues. So currently I'm just having medicines. And also like going out in the sun, because as I told you guys, I work all day long and I don't really have a lot of time to go out. And that means I don't really have a lot of vitamin D. Okay, what is 5 a.m. club? Why are you all okay? It's just one person typing 5 a.m. club. Are you mad or what? Oh. Let me scroll this. You suddenly started writing short stories. I'm so sorry, but I can't read short stories right now. Just post your stories maybe in my group and you'll have a lot of people reviewing it for you. Okay, that was a big song lyrics or something. I'm so sorry. I thought my parents live right here with me. No, it's not like that. I'm also replying to boys. Gosh, guys, you're just too much. What? Guys, just slow down a little bit because the messages are going up like this, and I can't really read it properly if you don't stop. Please let me read it. Okay, tell you about 5 a.m. Club. I've already made a video, guys. Pradhuman is typing weird things, and I told you, Divyanath, that I've already made a video in Hindi. Sukanya, if you don't have anyone to practice English with you, you can join so many groups out there for free. There are paid ways, obviously, but if you are looking for free options, I think Facebook groups are the best. Your name is Joe Getsy. How should I like pronounce that? Sing Rabindra Sangeet. I don't really want to insult Kavi Guru like that. I like modern novels better, honestly. Okay, I'll listen to Piano Sonata number 17. I look dull today. I know because I'm pretty stressed. I'm pretty stressed. I don't have the time to doll up right now. You can improve your vocabulary by reading. That's such a simple answer. Sarangheo, sarangheo. This is basically the Korean heart sign. So, this is the heart. There are so many heart signs. This is a heart sign, this is a heart sign. This is the full body heart, which I'm not gonna do because I suck at it. What music do you listen to when you're in stress? Korean music, K-pop, slow K-pop. I do follow K-pop. Hi Anushka, I took your name already, I guess. Slow down, guys. Again, vocabulary. Why are you asking the same question after I actually answered it? It's weird. Hi Gaurav. No, I don't really write like stories or fiction as much. I write blog posts once in a while. That's about it. I know I don't look fresh today. I am sick and tired, and I just wanted to relax and talk to you guys. Guys, can't we close enough? Let me just tilt this a bit. Ouch. By the way, I need some honest feedback on my windows because I have been planning to make my videos. Ouch, my nose is itching. Like in this setting, you know? And I'm just worried if this setting looks nice because the window is like this and I'm not too happy with these windows. But does it really look that bad? Please tell me in the comments below, does it look good? Does this fr if the, these curtains were not there, how does it look? Honestly, guys. What no? What no? Okay, it's good. Maybe I can make my next video in this setting. Also, like, oh, my hair is constantly falling upon my nose and my nose is itching. If the curtains close, it gets blue then. I can do that. I know it looks way better, but just for a change. I know it looks way better, right? Yeah, there's water here because I may feel thirsty and I'm actually feeling thirsty. Ow. But you know, that's what I wanted to know about. So what do you think? The windows or the curtains? What do you want? The brightness of the windows will disrupt clarity. Maybe I usually do shoot in the morning. I do know that I need a better background, but the thing is, like that means investing a lot of money, and that's not something I can do right now. Like very honestly. And let's move these because it's already very hot in here. Change your bottle. I know. It's a pretty old bottle. It's a pretty old bottle. I'm a very miserly person. I don't spend much money, so I think you can know that. Could you please courier all your books? Nope, my dear. These are some things that I'm gonna leave for my next generations if I have any. Young adult books, I've already made a video on it, right? If I've actually forgotten if I did make a video specifically on young adult books, but I think I have. How to work smartly to ace any exam? Ace any exam. Just make sure that you're studying every day. Ever since the course begins, if you study every day, it'll work. Hi Gokul, what happened? Also, let me just tilt it a little bit. Ouch. Ha, this is cool. It's almost 30 minutes since this live chat started, and it was nice to have a quick chai chat with you all. I wanted to like title it Coffee Chat. But I was not having coffee. What's the point of lying? So what? Comments, emojis. Yeah, they look nice. Procrastination. I think I need to make a video on that because you say that all the time, you guys. The phone is ringing. Which mobile you're using? So I'm using the Moto G4. But honestly, it's dying. It's dying. It's literally dying. I think I need to get a new phone. That's expensive. But honestly, I should not whine at this much about like not having money and being broke while I just waste all my money all the time. And I won't consider that wasting, honestly, but I do buy more books than I read. So I really need help with that. It's out of control right now. You're not tech savvy at all. I don't think I am either. How to make money? Save money. How to save money? Okay, I will, but the thing is, I don't save as much as I would like to. And there is so much that I actually save just because I live with my parents. So I don't think that should count. Hi, Nikhil, you have written a long message. Let me read it out. Someone's back. I told you in a live chat that I started reading only because of you, because of my crush. Sorry. And you called it sweet. Okay, yeah, that's awesome. I showed it to my crush and she got impressed. Okay, she's Lipsa. That's her name. Okay, Lipsa, you're so lucky to have a guy like Nikhil with you. Honestly, I would really love somebody to read for me. And honestly, I have not been blessed with such a guy, but I'm okay with it because there are some things that you just don't get in life. And I'm so happy that you've gotten lucky enough to get a guy who just started reading because of you. So make sure that you're not staying just a crush and, you know, being something more. Again, hi, Ojoy. So I think I will end this live chat now because it's been a long time since we started chatting, guys. It was lovely talking to you guys. I think we should do this like every second Sunday maybe, because Sundays are usually like easier for me to go live on. But I will probably be more live, like having more live sessions in future. What? Okay, bye. Okay, you guys are saying such cute byes, toodles and all that. That's so cute. And yeah, maybe I should name these chats teacher.